Hi guys, this is Neil Waterhouse. Have you noticed the eBay top sellers use gallery images to highlight the features and benefits of what they're selling? Here's an example. Just now I searched eBay using the keywords solar panel. Here's a screenshot of the results. Notice how the sellers who are ranking at the top of the search results are using gallery images, which show the features and benefits of what they're selling. There's a reason why they do this. It simply works. If you can scratch the itches of a buyer with a gallery image, your click-through rate can dramatically improve. More clicks on your gallery image, of course, can lead to more sales. In the past, creating these gallery images used to be a job left for only the graphic artist professionals, who were normally using a program like Photoshop. Today, we're yet again blessed with free, very easy to use software which literally a 10-year-old can use. Well, actually, I have a 10-year-old and she'll probably be offended by that comment, so I should really say a 7-year-old can use. And now, in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to use a very simple program called Canva to create a gallery image. One of the great things with Canva is it's free and it works in the cloud. Now, in case anyone watching this doesn't know what in the cloud means, it simply means you do not need to load the program onto your computer, but instead the program works over the internet. And the great thing about Canva being free and working in the cloud is it's perfect for overseas virtual assistants. In the past, we had to buy Photoshop licenses for our overseas VAs, but not anymore. Okay, let's go and get going with how to create a gallery image. First step is to create a free account with Canva. To do this, go to the URL shown at the bottom of the screen. Next, you can join either using Facebook, Google, or by using your email address. The advantage of using your email address is if you have other people using your Canva account, like overseas virtual assistants, they can all log in via the same email address and have access to the existing files that you've previously uploaded. Now from the Canva homepage, click on Create a Design. Next, set the dimensions for the gallery image. To do this, click on the Use Custom Dimensions. For gallery images, eBay recommends 1600 pixels, so enter in 1600 by 1600. Then click on the Design button. Now you should see a white box in front of you. This is your blank canvas. Now with Canva, you can upload any image you like. To create a gallery image for eBay, first upload your picture of your product. To do this, click on the Uploads button. For this example, I'm going to be showing you a children's swing set, which I've already uploaded to Canva. Once the product image has uploaded, simply drag it across to your canvas. Now you can stretch it out, shrink it, rotate it, and position it anywhere you like. Now to add the features and benefits, these can either be pictures or words. However, I highly recommend you use pictures. You know, use pictures wherever possible, as human beings see and remember images much better than they do words. Now getting images is really simple. Simply go to Google, type in a keyword like, say, Australia flag, and then click on images. Next, scroll through all the search results to find an Australian flag, which you like. When you choose an image you like, click on it and you'll see a page like this one. Now click on View Image. When the image is showing, right click and select Save Image. This will save the image onto your computer. Obviously, just remember where exactly on your computer you're saving it to. Just a note here though, I'm using Google Chrome as my browser. So you know, the right clicking might be different on, you know, on the browser that you're using. You can download Google Chrome for free if you want to use Google Chrome, which is the same. Now that you've saved the Australian flag or whatever image you've saved to your computer, go back to Canva and click on Uploads. Then upload your image. Now repeat the same steps to find all the images which you want to add to your gallery image. Of course, you should check copyrights for each image that you use. Once you've uploaded all your images, simply drag them to your canvas and you're done. Here is a sample which took me less than 5 minutes to make from scratch. Now if you also want to add some text or some words, simply add the text box or click on the text box and add whatever words you wish. You can also position your words anywhere you like and also choose whatever color text you like. Once you have with your new gallery image masterpiece, click on the download button to download the image to your computer. That's it, you're done. All you need to do next is upload your gallery image to eBay as you normally would as a picture. That's all for this week. No matter whether you're watching this, whether it's on Facebook or on my YouTube channel or on my blog, neilwaterhouse.com, please scroll on down, leave a comment. If you know somebody who might find this video useful, please give me a share. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.